Okay, you guys, this is house number two. Yes. Let's go in here and take a look at this beauty.
The water's pulling me in. I should have water camera. I like this Bel Air living. Gorgeous. Okay, I think I'm there yet. What's over here? Get some remarks here. Oh, nice. I don't think this is the master. But if it were, it's beautiful. Right over all the animal prints on. Alright, let's go out of here. This is pretty small for a master. It is gorgeous. So we come out here, and here is another bedroom bathroom. Let's see what this bathroom looks like. Standard closet. Yep. Actually, I want to live here. I want this to be my house. Yes, I do. I love the furniture. It's kind of like mid-century modern. Bathroom, closet. All right, let's go see what's down the hallway upstairs. Let's assume that the master is up here. Okay, the top floor is the entire master suite. Here is the bedroom. This makes no sense. With the fire pit. I didn't see a theater in here, although I haven't seen the whole house. And this overlooks the backyard with a pool, of course, because this is LA. Oh no, I'm sorry, this is Bel Air. Sorry. This house is so beautiful. All right, let me show you guys the master bath and closet. Again, beautiful bamboo. Somewhere. Okay, what is this? Actually, oh, that's the toilet. I was gonna say, oh, what is it? Here is the shower. And the master closet. Gorgeous, right? Just freaking gorgeous.
Very cool.
Beautiful house.
It's decorated.
perfect, right, for that, for the style of the house?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful. All right, last one. I'm going to the next house, but I want you guys to see this. Ooh, gorgeous. Okay, so that was house number two, a mid-century modern but newly built custom home. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. It's gorgeous. Okay, on to the next.